what the client is, George H.W. Bush said, that's a lot about me, John. Which of course it is, it will be for a former president, of course it's going to be, but that gets at the humility and modesty of the man that we've been hearing so much
alert
about. And here we have the procession, the motorcade arriving at Joint Base Andrews.
And Jeff Zelli, our White House correspondent there, at Joint Base Andrews, the presidential hearse is there, the motorcade has arrived, but this is the advance that we're seeing right now, but momentarily we will see the presidential hearse as everyone is getting ready. What are you seeing on the scene for us, Jeff?
Well, Wolf, we are seeing the chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff and other chairmen of the different branches of service arriving here in their motorcade. They will be taking their position on a chilly and windy tarmac here at Joint Chiefs Andrews. You can also see the Air Force Band is in position, as well as the Color Guard. They will be receiving, again, the casket of George H.W. Bush. We also have several invited guests of Forbes.
Alert!
Alert!